Hello, so in that question, basically we are talking about the two ways that an animal can gain heat that also both apply as mechanism.